dearest brother, I will begin this letter by sending you greetings from Europe. I'm so sorry for not having written in such a long time. I have lots of work. Long time, huh? No signs of life for almost 3 years. Well, that's why I'm writing to you now. I have finally made the discovery I've been waiting for all my life. When I think about it, I can barely contain the ecstasy I feel. I had nearly lost hope of ever achieving things in archaeology. But as our dad used to say, if you try really hard, dreams can come true. Anyway, I've come into possession of objects that will completely change our perception and understanding of history. After years of fruitless toil, self-denial, and general contempt, I found it. But I progressed too far, and now the problems have started to occur. I need to tell you everything in person. I can't keep this secret to myself. That's why I'm sending you to Rome with this letter and train ticket. When you get here, you will find me either in the hotel or the excavation site at the local church. I need your help, my brother. Please come. B. Looks kind of deserted. What the heck is happening here? I'd better find my brother, and fast. Hey, you! Wait! What's happening here? Hey! Damn! Hello? Is anyone here? No, of course not. Let's check the front desk. Jesus, where the heck am I? Wow, that was strange. Okay, now let's find my brother's room. Damn! It's blocked. It's blocked. Damn! I need a key. It's blocked. Damn. It's blocked. It's blocked. Damn. I have a really bad feeling about this place. Damn, it's blocked. Wow. Damn. A gun. Was that the item he was talking about? Why? What do I need a gun for? But after seeing those things outside, who knows? Get out of here and check the church. I've had enough of this hotel. Anyone here? The Walking Dead. Strange that I'd find them in the church. Some guy with a goofy hat and a whip or something? Thank you. deeper.
What's wrong with you, bro? What the heck? You tripping, bro? You tripping!